Our man in charge for this game is Lucas Papwick. He scores!
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?